playing FTL. Game I've never really touched. Always wanted to. So, we might not be able to afford buying a Tesla in space. But this is still going to be the SpaceX program. But we aren't going to have a moon man up in the sky. I don't really care about their names. That's all I can do with them? Alright. It's fine. Is there any way to upgrade any of this stuff? Nope. Alright, well, I don't know anything, so... still ain't no Tesla. I guess is... what is this? It's a nebula. Okay, so if I'm being chased, if I go over here, it would, like, basically get him off my tail. It's the Star Wars asteroid belt, pretty much. Oh, nope, this is the Star Wars asteroid belt. And I guess I gotta fight this. So, I just used up all of my attack power. Be a cool little child. Die. Did they get anything good? Not really. You, put out that fire, dude. Oh great, and there's asteroids here. Well, don't stand directly in the fire. Oh no. Let's just leave here. You gotta help out with the fire. You do too, alright. Let's leave here first. Just get scrap. That's payment, right? Oh, great. Everything's on fire. Everything's dying. I think I'm doing this all wrong because everything's going to be broken. Also, who the hell was my pilot? Okay, he was my pilot. Starter was. You just go over there to weapons or something. Make yourself useful. You gotta heal up too. What the hell is that? Weapons or some shit. Here, you can be on engines, I don't fucking know. Also, aren't there stores in this game? Sorry, I'm also drinking Diet Coke. Diet Coke's hella good. Okay, fight him. I like the attention. I like killing everything. Go for the oxygen. Mm-hmm. Go for the oxygen. Why isn't it working? Why isn't my guns working? Why isn't this working? Is there some kind of reason that it's not working? Oh, is it because I... No, I still have missiles. Oh, okay, that's why. I was clicking on it wrong, I guess. I thought that I was always right-clicking it. Guess not. Accepted more stuff. Sorry about that. I thought that I always had to like left click and right click. Alright, why does everything want to kill me? Okay, that's good. Hurry up. Prepare that drinker oxygen. Hurry up. Come on, charge up. Just gonna, oh boy. Rebel or pirates? Rebels. Welp. I don't know how to react to anything that happens at this, because there's just a lot of political issues going on. Distress column? Screw it, let's help some people. Alright, so I have to bring them out to here. Okay. I don't know what that is, but... Okay, another distress signal. Oh. A fake. Oh well, let's just destroy this thing before it becomes too much of a problem. Alright, yeah, you repair that. Okay. What is shooting at us? Sure, there's always something that's trying to kill us. Okay. where do I go to, for my hall? Isn't there some way to do that? I don't really repair that. I just stopped by a store, don't I? Sweet. Okay, so I could buy that extra one. And then with the extra 11, I could sit here and do nothing. Oh really? You've got to be kidding me. Of the healing bay. So stupid. Just let me, there we go. I just keep accepting this stuff because I like free stuff. Alright, go over there. Oh, okay. So that's how I control them. Okay, I kept controlling that. Everything else, I'm confused. As far as I haven't run into any shops, though. Oh, well, there's a store. Give me 35 for that, I don't use it. That I will fix my ship. Nothing of yours interests me. And then let's leave this place. These guys like nothing but merchants. Just some repair drone. That's cool. Ah, some of this stuff would be nice, but I can't afford any of it. What do these people have? No, they're selling their fuel for 3 also. Okay. Ooh. Okay. That's cool. Oh, and intruders. Just run into health, dude. Heal yourself. Come on, you can go that far. Alright. Switch him out. Intriguing gameplay. This man knows what he's doing. Okay, I also gotta repair this so we can actually lock doors. So what does this man have for sale? Which one should I get? There's a possible ship over here. This, okay. So that's kinda useful. Tell us whoever thinks there's any ships. Whatever, let's take it. I know, it's probably, like, really scummy of me. The Federation Mantis War. Maybe use the Leader of the Persuane. Okay, cool. Let me help these people. Save him. Cool. Now how do I read my... Okay, he's gonna repairs. Both gonna repairs. Gonna be better at reload. Better at repair. Alright, so... Let... Dinglar... Over there, let's put him over here. Let's throw him... And actually with the engine. Fix yourself real quick. Alright, you're good now. Okay. I'm going to upgrade. let's get out of here now. No, I can't afford it, so... I like civilian controlled areas, they're really nice. Here's a store. Maybe I can sell some. Oh, they have some cool stuff. Your money. Alright, give me some money. There we go. Alright, jump back over here to the store. Let's see what he wants real quick. Okay. Let me heal him. Let me jump back into the nebula. Go over to the distress. Oof, that hurts. But I got 22 from that. Okay, there's a store here, that's fine. I could buy some gas here. I just upgraded my reactor, that was it. Intruders. this isn't good. Oh, well, they're attacking us inside the healing room. Possible ship detection, but that's the only way I could go. Send him back inside of here. Okay, I guess that he's gone now. Is there one that shut all my doors? Okay, cool. Let's aim for another shop. So I do need to refuel. There we go. What is this guy good at? So T-Link is going to be in charge of my shields. Oh, and there's a button to close all my doors. I don't use drone parts, so... Use them. guess I can start to use it. That's hard to learn. I do need fuel. 6 for 12, that's actually not that bad. Drone control is really 75? Damn. All the stuff that I want is so expensive. Oh. Still isn't enough for anything, though. Alright, they're getting really close now. Civilians, I love civilians. Well, I mean, that's a toucher at some point, so might as well do it now. Yeah, just let them attack where we heal. It's kind of stupid that they do that. Who's what? Thank you. intense for the distress call. Sweet. And look at how much fuel I have. I like the MG. Oh, why aren't you healed, bud? Go and heal real quick. Oh. You got to be kidding me. Are they really just going to be like straight up destroying us? You got to be kidding me. I think I'm just gonna call it quits right here, guys. I had some fun with this game, and I'm probably gonna do another series out of it, but... you know what? I died, so... I learned from that. It's a fun game. Well, I'll see you guys.